Excuse.
My name?
Is there a problem with your sandwich, sir?
Yes, I feel like I could die.
Everyone seems to really like the Krabby Patty.
Some people started calling it the SpongeBob Patty. Maybe you should change the name of this place from the Krusty Krab to SpongeBob's Place.
SpongeBob's Place!
Oh, no, 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 no! Krusty Krab! Krusty!
Krusty Krab!
SpongeBob's Place! SpongeBob's Place!
No, SpongeBob! Admit it. Without SpongeBob...
To SpongeBob's Place! SpongeBob's Place!
Oh, did it.
Don't you believe in ghosts?
I'll admit it. You're jealous of SpongeBob.
Krabby. Oh. Ouch.
Hey, I know. How about another makeover? You know, and you can be Squidward. Wow, wow. Because I'm used to cooking Krabby Patties in mass quantities.
How's about making some more of those delicious patties?
I drew two more mouths on them.
These are like they used to be.
Like they used to be? It's the same formula.
I don't know why, but it's back.
Wait, please don't. Hold on, everybody. I think I hear SpongeBob's hideous laughter coming from the kitchen. Call attention to me.
Hey, everybody, look who's back in the kitchen.
Patty?
Yes, it's very nice.
Ha-ha! It was... No, you don't! Leave has to go through me first!
SpongeBob's Place? What in?
You've reached the health department. If you'd like to leave a message, wait for the cough.
Everybody's a comedian.
Do it, Mr. Krabs. You'll be as good as new in no time.
Wasting your time, boys. You should just take me straight to...
Oh, hello, Mr. Krabs. Place your order with Gary, please. Here, try one.
Oh, it's delicious.
Sorry, I ran out of napkin. Mr. Krabs, don't go. I need you.
Oh, what do you need me for? You got everything.
All the money.
Well, I suppose I could do some bossing.
No people are ever... I hate people. People hate me. I prefer my own best. I hate people!
Well, I do owe 99% of SpongeBob's Place, so I guess that's a yes. But you have to stand in line if you want to play some...
Say, Andy, you guys try these patties. They're delicious.
Carl, you're eating contraband.
You're not the...
Fun while it lasted.
You know, I know of an empty restaurant.
I hate people, I'm still that way. And all the customers can kiss my abs, cause I'm the one and only...
Mr. Squidward! You know, I've been doing some thinking. You're a big part of this place.
Your crabs, you're the best!